loves me. 4 and 5, he's by my side. 6 and 7, he's the way to heaven. 8, 9, 10, I sing it again. I can always count on him. I can always count on Jesus.
Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him when I'm scared. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is lost. No one like you. Really bad days, you are strong. When it's good, you laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's you. My Jesus knows my name when I'm sleeping or awake, no matter what I do. He'll never leave, his words are true. I tell him what I love. I tell him everything. Jesus is always there. I'm spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like you, Jesus. No one like you. Really bad days, you are strong. When it's good, you laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's you. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF. That's you. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, BFF. Best friends forever, my BFF. That's you. Spinning round, I'm running free. I'm having fun, yeah, with my King. No one is like you, Jesus. No one like you. Really bad days, you are strong. When it's good, you laugh along. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's you. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's you. My best friend, my BFF, Jesus, that's you.
Today, I have a neighbor, Miss Calloway. She is about 500 years old.
What?
Well, she's not really 500. But let's put it this way. She is just really old. Anyway, she has this cat, Mindy, that is always getting stuck in the tree. Always. Like, at least twice a month. Today was no different, though. Her cat got stuck in the tree and I, superhero Callie, came to help. So at her house, I met a police officer who had a special surprise for me and wanted to video chat with us, with the permission of my mom. Hey, Officer Mitch. Thanks for coming on to talk to my 300 subscribers.
Good afternoon, Callie.
Thanks.
Now, I just wanted to give you a call and let you know that we chose you to be our Neighborhood Volunteer of the Week.
Whoa, that's amazing.
It's an honor given just to a few. But when we see kids like you being so helpful in your community, we like to honor them with a certificate and a job well done.
Wow, thanks. I didn't know I would get a certificate.
Oh, I know. But it's great to help others. In fact, it's a great story in the Bible where God helped a whole lot of people.
Do you
read the Bible,
Callie? Do we ever?
It's time for our Bible story. The last time we left off with Moses, Pharaoh had let the people of Israel go. God kept the people of Israel safe from all of the plagues, and they escaped Egypt and the rule of horrible Pharaoh. So now the question is, where do they all go? God had a wonderful land for them, but it would take them a very, very long journey to actually get there. So they started to walk. Children, adults, older people, all walking day and night to get where God was leading them. But if you walk for a long time, you will get hungry and thirsty. And they soon forgot how God had helped them while in Egypt. They started to think that God was unfair to them and became impatient. Moses remembered how much God had helped them and asked for God to help them again. And God did. While they were asleep, a flaky bread substance covered the ground during the night. And God provided birds for them to cook and to eat. When they were thirsty, God told Moses to strike a rock with his staff, and then water would come out of it so the people of Israel could drink and never be thirsty. God helped Moses help everyone else.
Friends, imagine that. I'm excited. So God helps us help others, whether the job is big or small. Thank you, God. Friends, I think I'm going to go with my mom and maybe see how we can help more people this week. What are some things that God can help you do? Shoot me a comment. And don't forget to subscribe. See you, friends.
Psalm 121, verse 2. My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Psalm 121, verse 2. My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.